Australia has already angered Palestinians with its decision to recognise West Jerusalem as Israel's capital. But on Sunday, Israel also indicated its displeasure. A confidant of Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu suggesting Australia had not gone far enough.
But to our regret, within this positive news, they made a mistake. There is no division between the east of the city and the west of the city. Jerusalem is one whole, united. Israel's control over it is eternal. Our sovereignty will not be partitioned nor undermined, and we hope Australia will soon find the way to fix the mistake it made.
Australian Prime Minister Scott Morrison announced the move on Saturday.
West Jerusalem is the capital of Israel,
saying the embassy would move to West Jerusalem when practical. But while also confirming Canberra's support for a two-state solution with a Palestinian capital in East Jerusalem. Israel's foreign ministry issued a tepid response, describing the decision as a, quote, step in the right direction. On Sunday, Netanyahu attended his weekly cabinet meeting, usually an opportunity for him to hold forth on diplomatic developments. This time, however, he chose to stay silent.
We issued a statement at the foreign ministry. I have nothing to add to it.
That's a contrast to how Netanyahu welcomed US President Donald Trump's decision to recognize Jerusalem as the Israeli capital a year ago. Something Netanyahu described as a historic landmark.